So if I can scroll down the diagram here for the best of look at. Last summer, Mike Jackson in the SSI published some papers on software deposit, and in particular, he published one on what to deposit, what needs to be included with source code. And this diagram from the first page illustrates quite nicely. A specified three levels: a minimal deposit, a vulnerable deposit, and a comprehensive deposit. So it'd be really good if we have a tool which helped a researcher establish where in this, which of these levels the repository currently meets, and helps them to get to at least the minimal deposit, and helps them get from there to higher levels. So it would check for the existence of a license file for a contributors file. Would ask them questions about what's in their README. Just have them verify, have you got this stuff in your README? It could then ask them for looking at the runnable level, have you got, it'll check for code meta or citation CFF file. Again, ask further questions about documentation and README. And then you can ask further, get further information to establish whether it's at the comprehensive level. Ideally, you could do this with any Git repository. I think for a Hackday, we're looking at working with GitHub and its API. And maybe even we can have some badges like these ones that Robert Haynes kindly put together earlier. So you can actually badge the repository and see whether it's ready for deposit. So I'm envisaging this as a web application. It's with a form, particularly the URL, and it performs this evaluation. I'm open to other ideas. I have no strong opinions on exactly which technology we use to create that. I am not familiar with GitHub's API, so if anybody is familiar with GitHub's API, that would be a big help with this. And this would be really useful. This kind of documentation that Alex is talking about is something I have to do soon, advising researchers how to deposit their software, and this would really help me.